Well, now on 4, the education debate continues. On the other hand.